See, you painted the room. She always hated this color, didn't she? Sandy misses you. I miss you. She thinks we should all go to the city like we used to. I think it would be good for you. Look, I don't know what I'm doing. This is hard for everybody. If you need anything, I'm next door. Anytime. Ah, fuck.
She left a note. Did you know that?
What?
She said that she was doing it for me. Because she knew that I didn't want her anymore. You know what's fucked up is she was right. I didn't want her anymore. I was ready to wipe my hands clean with the whole fucking thing. Just find some sane girl and move on. Or somebody that didn't play games all the time. Somebody that didn't question my every motive. Somebody that didn't scare the hell out of me. You know, there were times where I actually thought that she might kill me. My own wife. I thought she'd poison the milk or stick me in the middle of the night with a steak knife or some shit. You know, sometimes I think the only reason she didn't is because she knew this would hurt more. She knew this would stay. I come home and she's lying on the floor, both of her wrists cut, bleeding all over her gown, the one I bought her for Christmas. Eyes glossy, like you see in the movies, like a fish, like a dead fucking fish, but it's real, and it's my wife. Keep waiting for this to go away like some sort of bad dream, but it never does. I know I'm a bit of a head case right now. You can go if you want to.